they see me, this will get messy. I should be cautious around here.
Any trace? Jesus, what's happening? Wait a minute!
Eivor, I have you and Kira to thank for curing my men, even if the source of this sucker does not sit easily with me.
Not all druids are your enemies, Lord. It is the children of Danu who attacked you.
Kira has told me of this druid cult. They are no great threat if they must strike from the shadows.
Perhaps they only sought to sow doubt among their enemies, and the friends of their enemies.
I regret my earlier distrust. But I've seen too much Irish blood spilt by Danes to give trust easily.
I know what it is to be bloodbound, Lord. It burns so bright it can blind to all else.
So, King, if Alach is the prize, how do you mean to take it? The Ringfort there is the strongest in all the lands.
Yet the kings of Alach dwell outside its protection, foolishly leaving themselves vulnerable.
Still, that's a long march over uncertain soil. Your army will be exposed to forces unknown.
Abaddon has offered land at Clahar, where our army will make camp. From there, we move on to Alach.
This just arrived. The kings of Alach want to talk peace.
They surrender before you touch their soil? I know those who would die for such a reputation.
I don't like it. The wording is vague. Asking much and promising little.
What's the harm in hearing them out? If we start with the sword, we have nowhere else to go. They know me. They'll listen.
You would speak for me.
If you would honor me with your trust.
Do you have an opinion, Eivor? Or will you simply side with your cousin?
Diplomacy can't achieve what a single blade could. There's no shame in weakening your enemy from within.
I could have used your support, cousin.
Even if I could consider what I think you're proposing, such a deed would cast the stain of dishonor on my reign. My life has been one of warfare, plots, and intrigue. I have never known the trust of a brother, and do not give mine over easily. Barith McIver, King of Dublin, I hereby authorize you to speak for me, Flann Sinne, High King of Ireland and all of her people.
I will honor the faith you have placed in me, my king.
Do I have your blessing to accompany Barith, King Flann?
I'll not waste our time on formalities, Eivor. But you'll not be going with Barith. I need you elsewhere.
Tell me where.
You must build up some goodwill among the Northern Enale, as you've done for other kingdoms. Kira will provide the details at the pigeon coops.
I will earn you their favor, Lord, for the trust you've shown my cousin.
Anisa Barney Glashek and others of Glenwood as daughter. jaw!
What's all that about?
Oh, when kid do you know on? I've all about a shade in Britain.
No peace around here. Some kind of trouble.
You hiding in the bush, then?
Hey, what?
Eat this! Some bicycles. Well done, nonetheless.
God is with me! Not Lady Adele!
Amas qui elegit ma adversu vocato, concentoria me estatamenti te ver.
Something going on?
You.
What? Won't take long.
No. Place is heavily guarded.
Thank you.
halfway there. This land, my friend. Seen in this area.
What's all that banter about?
No sign here.
Focus now.
Looks like trouble.
What's the big noise?
Left is to leave. All that will have earned King Flan some support. I'd best go see him at Clocher.
Huh?